Okay, so let me ask you this then, Mr. Zubair Babakar Khail. Is there a concern amongst the Afghan leadership that if this withdrawal takes place before the Afghan government is ready, considering that the announcement of these presidential results have also been delayed, is there a concern right now? What could ensue?
Not a big concern for right now, because the American Secretary of Defense has only announced that they have reduced 2,000 forces, 2,000 soldiers in the last year.
But there is talk about 8,600 more troops being withdrawn. There are a total of 14,000. That essentially is more than half of what would be left on the ground.
Well, they are playing only the air. So they are providing only the air support to the Afghan forces. In some cases, in most cases, Afghan security forces are using their own air force. So it won't be a bigger issue if they reduce the number until it is a total number that they pull out all of their forces from Afghanistan, and there is not yet a political solution to the peace of Afghanistan. So that will be a concern that time. For now, they are mostly carrying out
Mr. Babakar.